The Arameans number as many as 10 million people and are an ethnic group with origins in Mesopotamia. They look back at a history that is more than 4,000 years old, and today they are spread all over the world. Their language, Aramaic, is one of the oldest languages still in use. It's the only Semitic language in the world that has been used verbally and in writing without breaks for 3,000 years.